Hello everyone, welcome back. So the Easter holidays, it's over and we are back. We are watching Hell's Paradise, maybe one of the best animes of this season, of spring season. MAPPA, it's already doing a fucking great job with picking these shows, man. I don't know how they just selected the show that they are doing, but I think for the last year or so they only had bangers. So yeah, Hell's Paradise season 1 episode 3, let's go. Last week we had an fucking crazy episode with all the criminals putting to kill each other, and only 10 could have survived going to that island. What the dude, that's so creepy. Man, it's too early in the morning to see this. My god, dude, what? Why is he smiling like that? Zofu ga kobore ochitemo tachidokoro ni naoru. Iwagakure no osa wa masani fushisha datta. Ashi umi no mukou no tairiku de eta kusuri no okage rashii. Togaramaru, He saw that in real life. To be immortal. My god, so he actually saw the elixir of life being used. Why are they still tied up, man? You think so, but I don't think that's the case. Man, that shogun is an idiot. What? Why would you want this? This is so stupid, man. Yeah, exactly.
They are
actually sent to fail. They're actually sent there to fail. There's no shit in between like that. That's stupid. What the hell? Isn't that another? Yeah, exactly. Isn't that another criminal? Why is he bind up? Abimaru the Hollow Man, you can't take him that easy. A monk that fell in love with weapons. Yo, dude, chill, you're gonna cut that fucking tongue off. Yeah, exactly, yo. Dude, you see what you are doing? Exactly, man. So she's in the lower ranks of that clan. Gabimaru. Dude, take your red face and get the fuck out of here. Do you want to put already flowers on your graves? There are a lot of flowers there, so chill. Dude, why are you fucking leaking it, dude? Man, you're gonna die like an idiot. Exactly. Yeah. You ain't gotta kill shit, man.
Yeah,
What? Dude, that is stupid. He's breaking every fucking weapon on him, man. Man, I really wonder why Gabimaru is so strong. He probably has already the elixir of life in him. Yeah, that was awesome. I don't think he's dead, but yeah. Why is he so red? Oh God, man, look at this. My man is a beast, man, with his hands tied. What is this fucker gonna do? Go home? Shit, man.
戦わなくていいのか？言っただろう。俺たちは敵でも味方でもない。
Yeah, man.
帰って風呂でも浴びよう。
I got
60人が行方知れずの島です。どうかキロもお気をつけ。
手縄してるだけで安心してるなら、飛んだ平和ボケ。お前の隣にいるのは犯罪者だぞ。小舟で上陸してまだ数刻に相手を削ろうとする者。結託を目論む者。それを装うもの。
What？
もともとが社会の規則も、お役目もルールも眼中にない。それぞれ。
Dude, is that guy that much of an idiot？
しかし、
Oh my God！ Everyone in this clan is an idiot or what？
侍にとって上位は絶対だが、本当に重要なのは優先順位だ。今は戦役、それ以外はすべ幕府も喜ぶ。
Yeah, exactly, man.
そもそも規則なんてみんなが守らから通用しないやつもいる。
Exactly.
いっそ俺が今切ってやろうか。
I will let you. I will really want to see you try, man. But yeah.
私はただ妻の元に帰りたいだけだ。それ以外はどうでも。
Dude.
先を急ごう。
You just live another day. 急
いだ方がいい。予言してもう数刻で状況は一変する。
ジャイアン。
空腹か、ロクロータ。
Dude.
数国で誰も予測できない事態になる。資材人は半分以上死に。
My God, she's already dead.
一人になるだろう。所詮お前らは消耗品。減れば次を追加するだけ。服部の使いが異臭に飛んだらしい。幕府が新たな岩隠れ衆と接触したのは間違いない。
What？
本当かどうかは知らんが、そうなら野心を持つ。
Dude, this show is just turning crazy and crazy. What the fuck? It's only episode 3. Man, a lot of people already die off screen, and that guy that was so fucking cool in episode 2 is already dead. That giant killed him. We know.
せめて苦しませずに殺そうと思ったのだが、
やはりこの男の本性は。
What? Dude, what is happening? Why is Gabimaru acting like that?
子供ができた途端に里から出たいなどと、情にこのガキはわしが育てよう。
よい。
よく見ておけ、ガビマル。強くなければ何も守れん。大切なものすべて。
Yeah, they are really fighting. Oh my god, dude. I think he's testing her to see how strong she is really, if they really can do this to the end together.
もし岩隠れ衆が島に上陸、恨みはないが、お主は枷だ。
だから殺すと。
仕方ないときは仕方ないさ。悪いが死んでくれ。
この男は危険。考えも倫理観も極端で異常だ。
祖国処刑すべき。Dude。
なのにためらう自分。
まただ。今ので仕留められたはずなのに。
They are thinking the same shit, man. They know they are together. They make something good. I think so.
したくらいで赤くなる人が何言っちゃってんの。情があるなら、情を貫くことが真の武勇です。そんなあなたに。私はついていきます。たとえ里を抜ける。
情を知った。だが、憎しみも知った。
そいつは標的ではないぞ。
おお、シェ
ッ。こいつが妻もろとも復讐するっていうから。
待ってくれ、死ぬわけにはいかん。妻と子がいるんだ。
Why did you say that, man? And then.Do nothing. Dude, he can't kill her. No, he's not, man.
このままじゃ無罪どころか。ここで生き残ることもままならん。
相手は凶暴な資材に。
全く厄介だ。心ってやつは。
強くなければ何も守れん。
Yeah, the music. Man, we have a... What?
無駄な抵抗はやめておけ。それじゃわしには勝てん。他の罪人ならともかく、お主を殺すのは心苦しいんだ。せめておとなしく死んで。
そんな感情が残っているのですか。
Man, no, man, no. He's not gonna kill her.God, dude, look at this shit! Jesus!
What the fuck is that?
Dude, that's so creepy, oh my god. Of course he's dangerous, man, he's the most dangerous person in this fucking island or whatever this is. Land. No, he's not gonna kill her, man.
どうしてためら
う。 You should say that he's a hollow, but he's not.
あの時も、あの時も、この男はずっと今と同じ顔、何も感じぬガランドーではない。情を持った人間だった。
Of course he is, man.
私もまた、そんな彼を見て。
このままじゃ、生き残れん。こんなに弱くては。
Dude.
それは弱さじゃない。強さの種よ。貫くことが真の武勇です。
Man, your wife was a smart one. I mean, she still is. She's not dead, but. あなたのおかげで
自分の情に向き合えたから。
こんな状況で言うことか。
今回は不問にしましょう。あなたが自身の罪を悔い。
That you couldn't execute him even if he would let you.
私はそれを見届けたい。私に見せてください。あなたのような人間が人生を取り戻せるかどうか。キアーネバ。
Just please stop tying his hands. That's.
私たちの立場は変わりませんが、あなた。
Nice shit right there.
No. 人工物のように見えますが。
やってんだあんた。
What the hell？
見ろ、人の顔した蝶だ。
すご
い。見とれてる場合じゃねえ。
Oh my god, what the heck？
一体何なんだこの島。
いや、生物としてはありえなく
ね。
面白くなってきやがった。
This guy is dead also. He cannot. What? They're also facing a monster. Fuck, is that a fish?
Yo,
dude. This is gonna be fucking crazy. Oh my god, shit. Man, dude, can't wait for the next one. Man, this is insane. Everything that happened with Gabimaru and Yamada, dude. That's insane. Cannot wait to see more. See what the fuck is that...land they are on. It is really hell. That would be awesome if something like that is hell. And also Gabimaru saw the elixir of eternal life or whatever it's called in action, so he knows it's real. But we still don't know why he's that strong and why he cannot die. Shit, man, a lot of people are dead, from criminals, from the clan, the executioner clan. That giant, I feel that giant is the more dangerous of them all. He killed that guy with the eye patch, like he just stomped his head against the tree and start eating him or something like that. And now at the end we're gonna face those monsters, whatever those monsters are. Kaguya clan is coming also. Dude, it's going to be crazy. The only thing I hope is not they are not rushing this. I don't know if you guys if you read the manga or not. Let me know if they are rushing this. Is the pacing okay? It's everything they jump over things or not? I know there are only 13 episodes, so I don't know how much they're gonna adapt of it, or maybe it's gonna be seasonal. But dude, this show it's gonna be one of the greatest. The Dark Triad, and I think little by little we're gonna see why he's in that category, Jujutsu Kaisen and Chainsaw Man. And yeah, fuck it, guys, see you into the next one, and be careful of the paradise. Bye.